What we need is to make countries understand that acting in isolation, they are creating a situation that is getting out of control. We had waves that started in China, moved to Europe, moved to North America, now went to South America, to Africa, to India. Some people say that second waves can come at any moment. And there is a total lack of coordination among countries in the response to the COVID. To make countries understand that bringing them together, putting together their capacities, not only in fighting the pandemic in a coordinated way, but in working together to have the treatments, the testing mechanisms, the vaccines, and to make them global public goods accessible to everybody, that this is the way to defeat the pandemic, as it is the way to defeat the pandemic, to coordinate political and economic and social responses, allowing for the impacts of the COVID-19